A Hootsuite organization is the overall structure of how your company's employees and social media networks are organized within Hootsuite. An organization includes teams, members, and social networks. Within Hootsuite organizations are permissions settings. These settings help control off-brand or accidental communications, limit password sharing, and give employees an efficient way to collaborate on the company's social channels. Hootsuite organizations are dynamic, which means you can always change the structure, add or remove users, teams, and social networks. If you're just getting started with Hootsuite, create an organization here. Give it a name, add a social network, and create. Now you can create teams to segment individual users into groups, and then give them access to specific social accounts. For example, you might create a team for customer support agents and assign them permissions just to Facebook. Keep in mind, social accounts can belong to more than one team. Team members can be removed or added at any time in their individual settings, and users can belong to multiple teams at once. To add a brand new user to your Hootsuite organization, for example, a new employee, invite them by entering their email address, assign them permissions, and add them to the team. Users within an organization can have three levels of permissions: superadmins, admins, and default. Users with default permissions can view details for teams they're on and view social networks they have access to. Admins and superadmins have access to all social networks, users, and teams. Superadmins are the only users who can manage admins, vanity URLs, billing, and your organization's profile.